Here I am. I just stopped at Panera and told everybody I'm gonna fly out tomorrow, so surprise is starting today. Picked up the GoPro from Scott. He's gonna be doing this proposal video for us. I know you're gonna love this whole thing. You're probably gonna bawl the whole day on Sunday, but that's okay. Anyways, I love you. I fly out early tomorrow. And I will see you on Sunday, even though you don't know yet, but I will see you on Sunday. Cincinnati. Well, now I'm in Milford. Pumping gas, just like old times. D minus 1 day. Less than a day, actually. Well, no, it's about 1 day now. Had a long plane ride, a little bit of a delay. It all worked out. Once we get everything figured out, it's just hanging out until the big day tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Well, I guess since Mike Meikle's driving himself and they are waiting on you, we should. If this doesn't start working,
I can just try not to.
Which makes me sad because.
2 hours later.
Keep it secret. Keep it safe. That's our job for you today. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
The problem is now I have spirit gum all over my face.
That means dirt will stick to it. Hey, you can go with a dirty look.
So hot water and soap didn't work.
Yeah, it's not working for me either. And I don't think it's going to come off my comb.
Eventually.
So, costume didn't work, so I'm kind of free-balling it right now. I'm gonna sit in the car until maybe right before the ceremony, and then maybe I'll sneak in for the ceremony from a distance. I don't quite know yet, we'll see what happens, but for now, the car is my best friend. I don't trust my ninja skills fully, so we'll see what happens. There she is. So apparently they're coming over here, take photos, and this is where my hideout is. So I'm laying in the back seat, David bought me water, and Priska and David got me Pop-Tarts. I'm set. I'm like behind enemy lines right now. She could blow the whole thing if she saw me.
Good news is she's not near me. I think we're good for now. I'll update you later.
From the first hello, yeah, that's all it took. And suddenly, we had each other. And I won't leave you, always be true. One plus one, two for life, over and over again. So don't ever think I need more. I've got the one to live for, no one else will do, and I'm telling you, just put your heart in my hands, I promise it won't get broken, we'll never forget this moment, yeah, we'll stay brand new, cause I love you, over and over again, over and over.
Miguel and David both picked me up from the airport.
Hi, Katlyn. Love you.
You're all right. Okay, well, that's going to be cut out probably.
Oh,
Miguel.
That has to be a memory forever.
Yeah, it'll be all right.
Nah, you're all right.